you.
Little.
Biggie, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Kobe.
And today we'll be playing Guess That Drawing. So what this challenge is that we will be grabbing pieces of paper from this bowl. And say if it were Kobe. So Kobe would grab a piece of paper. She would read it.
We would put the
blindfold.
Jordan.
Yeah, she would not tell me. Put the blindfold and draw it. And while she's drawing, I have to guess what the drawing is. So we will each have 4 rounds to do this. So we will each pick 4 from the bowl. And yeah, let's just get on to the video. Okay, guys, so Kobe is going to go first. So pick your paper. Let me not look.
You can shut the camera.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, so put it over there. Yes, okay, here's your marker.
Wait.
3, 2, 1, go. A giraffe? A hippo? An elephant? A rat? A mouse?
I'm done.
Okay. I don't know what it is. Guys, look. This is Kobe's masterpiece. I have no clue what it is. Okay. Kobe, tell me. What was it?
Can I open my eyes?
Yes.
It was a cat in a hat.
Oh.
See? Can I show you?
Yeah. Okay.
Cat with a hat.
Oh, I didn't get it. I said cat, right? I said cat?
No.
No?
I said a hippo, an elephant.
Because it was huge. Okay, my turn.
Okay.
Let's just put, you don't have to close your eyes yet. I'm just going to put this on my head. Okay. Put this on my head. I'm going to grab one. Okay, Kobe, turn around. Oh, this is going to be. Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes. Okay. Wait. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Is this a dog?
No.
A pig?
Yeah. It's a pig. Oh my gosh, that was actually going good.
I got a plant. I thought it was a dog at first, but it was a pig.
The little curly tail probably got her. I wasn't done, but I mean, it's good. Okay, let's erase this and have Kobe go next. There we go. Your turn.
Okay, I'm scared for this one.
Okay, did you choose yours already or?
No.
Okay.
I get 2?
No, I'm just going.
Oh.
You're mad?
Are you mad? Kay.
Okay.
I'm done. Where's the marker?
Okay.
Wait, let me see. First, and then go. Okay.
A dog. A cat. A chicken? a bird. What is it?
Okay.
A raccoon. A bird.
No. Okay, wait. I think I'm done. Yeah, I'm done.
It looks like a crow.
Can I open my mouth? I mean, my eyes.
Yeah. It looks like a bird to me. What was it?
That was a penguin.
Oh!
See? Wait, which one is that?
Okay. Jordan 0, Kobe 1. Or wait. See? Yeah. So.
Penguin! I don't know how to draw a penguin.
Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, that was hard.
That was easy.
Okay. Come turn around.
Oh man, I'm
gonna
need one. Okay, can I see? apple.
Yeah.
I got 2 points.
Jordan, 0. Kobe, 2. Okay, let's take this off.
I'm like,
this on. Kobe knows everything. Mm-hmm. She's used to me drawing like this. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me take
it. Open this for you. Oh. I'm scared. Hopefully it's easy. Because I have nothing. Kobe has like 3 or 2 points.
Okay.
Got it. Ow. Okay. Go. A balloon. A flower. A flower? A lion? Oh, a bee. A flower and a bee. Kobe, is it a flower and a bee? Kobe. It's flowers and bees.
Okay, I'm done.
Is it right?
I'm done.
Is it right?
That's a flower and a bee.
Okay, you're supposed to tell me that I'm right.
I got bees there. See?
Bees with flowers. Okay, I got it right. So Jordan 1, Kobe 2. Okay. Kobe, while you're drawing, you have to tell me if I'm right. It's backwards. Okay? Okay. My turn. Okay. Kobe, close here.
Are you done?
Yes.
I feel like it's not like now. Close it.
I'm just putting the marker. Okay. Go.
Is it a square?
No.
Oh, it's a boy with shoes.
No. I'm done.
Are they shoes?
Yeah. But, yeah. Yeah. They're boots, but shoes and boots are the same thing.
Yeah. So, Kobe?
3. Jordan? 1. Why do I get all the easy ones? Kobe, you have one more to go. And I have, oh wait, no. How many are there?
One, two.
4? So yeah. We each have 2 more to go.
Okay, so there's.
Okay, wait, we need this. There you go. And then when it's time. Hopefully, Kobe's gonna be a good drawer.
Okay, done.
Here's your marker. Hold on, I'm not. There. Okay. A bug? A ladybug? Pig, I mean a guinea pig, or a bird, a bee. What is this? It's something on the grass. An ant, a bug, something that has ears.
Kinda.
I don't know what this
okay,
is.
Okay, eyes?
Yeah. What is this? What is it, Kobe?
It's a bunny!
Oh, a bunny?
Yes.
Okay. Did not know it was gonna be a bunny. Didn't look like a bunny to me, but okay. My turn.
Okay.
We'll be back. So we're back, and we realize that we each have 1 round left. Okay, so let me guess my. Let me see what I have to do. Oh my god. This is really hard. But it's good. Okay.
Okay.
Ready? Wait. 3, 2.
Is it a peanut?
No.
it's a cow?
No.
A horse?
No.
Okay, I'm done. Okay, look. Do you give up?
Yeah.
It's a zebra.
Really? It's a zebra?
Yeah.
It doesn't look like it. I don't even know where the eyes are.
Okay, that's supposed to be the eye. I covered it with stripes.
Yes, a lot.
Okay, Kobe's turn.
Let me pick mine.
Look, let's put this on.
That's easy.
Okay, guys, this is our final round. So choose wisely between the two. Did I lose already?
I guess. Oh. You.
I have like 1 point for me, like
4.
2 points for you. Or 3.
2 or 3. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay. Oh, the marker.
Here you go.
Okay, where is it?
Right here.
In your hand.
Okay. A girl. I have no clue. I don't even have a guess. A princess. A queen. Is it a princess? Am I right? Yeah? Is it a princess? Is it a princess? Kobe! Oh, it's Princess Kobe.
Kinda.
Is it Princess Kobe?
It's Queen Kobe.
Oh. What was the name of it? Is it this one?
No, no! Wait, let me see.
Which one is it?
I don't know. Oh, this one's Queen Kobe.
It just says Queen. And she put Kobe on her dress. Look.
Queen Kobe. Wait, I'm missing something. Those are the jewels. And this is...
It's very beautiful.
It's her eyes. Named a jewel.
Okay. That's
Queen Kobe.
The crown. I was like, I got that one right. So it's 2-2-4. No, it's 2-2.
No, it's 2-4.
Or 2-3. You're not at 4.
2-3.
Okay. We'll check. We'll put the numbers if we, because we obviously don't remember.
We didn't keep track.
Oh, this is easy.
Clicker. Okay. Here you go, Missy.
Okay. Kobe.
Are you ready?
Yes. 3, 2, 1. Sure. Go.
I feel like it's a... Is it a bear? Is it Mickey Mouse?
No.
Is it a bear? Is it a dog?
Yeah. That's the bone.
So I got.
Oh my god, that is so good!
I won! Oh,
great. I got Kobe won.
Kobe won.
That's my dog. That's like the best drawing of the day right there. That is like, that is on point right there. That's beautiful work. Okay. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And comment, make sure you subscribe and comment down below when done, because we will give you a shout out. Thank you guys for watching. We love you. And peace!